As you see that big trailer moving around there, it knocked me and I jumped over. It carried me up to that bridge. My legs were crushed. My bones were left in the road. Who is here? What I'm telling is the truth. It happened on my life.
Nafuna accident.
I got this accident. That is not usual. My entire life has destroyed. My bones were crushed. My hands were crushed. I worked in all hospitals because my father was a rich man. He spent 37 millions to bring back my life. But my life was not restored. They put metals in my bones.